how to make cheap, easy snap curtains. I place the cap of the snap on both sides of the fabric and then smash it down to stick it on there. I always pre-drill my snap bases so I don't bust the threads off, and then you just snap your curtains up. It's that easy to hang it. I like making these holders out of leather so they don't wear out, and then you just roll your curtain up and you're done.